This is Seleme Cathedral, an old cave church in Seleme, Cappadocia area of Turkey.
It's now one of the tourist objects
in Cappadocia, part of the green tour. There is a small stream. Since the end of World War I, almost all Christians in this area was forcibly migrated to Greece, and the same for the Muslim in Greece. They are kind of forcibly changed between Muslim and Christian. So Muslim from Greece area was forced to move to Turkey and vice versa.